We're ready to make the run.
North of those mountains.
So look at this here.
Man, I tell you what, this honestly, Jeremy.
What?
I'm not feeling that trailer at all.
Really? It's good.
No.
So this is coming up out of Palmer. We're just getting on the road good. Most of these big old mountains, and as far as how tall them are top to bottom, Colorado really can't compete with these as far as the rise goes. But they're literally like 5,000, 6,000 and 4,000 foot range. But this big river right down in there, that Matanuska. Matanuska, how do you say that?
Matanuska.
There's a huge river down there. And we're not very far from the ocean still here yet. Now look at these mountains. Bam. Pretty incredible. Deciduous trees. That giant river. And miles upon miles of mountains. There you go. Look at trout fishing.
That thing looks, man.
Oh, the eyes?
Yes.
Yeah, I know it.
It's classic.
I mean, guys, look at this.
Look at that gushing, man.
Oh, yeah. Stupid mirror on that thing.
Get around the Kenai like this. You can't drive next to the Kenai as much.
So you're saying that the wilderness country over here is more accessible?
Oh yeah.
That's why you like it more.
More accessible.
Yeah, I just got frustrated.
Yeah,
look back in there. Good Lord. That goes a long ways back in there. I mean, and there's grizzly bears. Oh, yeah, there. I look back there forever. Wow. This is actually a decent little mountain right here. 224 miles from Valdez. I need to see. So look at this. These mountains here, you know, that's about, the river now is about 700 feet, 800 feet, maybe even 1,000 above sea level.
That's that lake I go into.
That's a trout killer lake?
Yes.
Also, so how do you know that's a trout killer lake?
They come. There's a bunch of trout in it. That's how I know. I've been fishing in it. So back there, too.
A big bear over there. So look at these.
Rocks up here.
Oh yeah. Boy, this road gets some crap beat out of it. Then you can pound the freezing issues on it. It gets boulders raining down on it.
And all the traffic that comes through Canada.
Everyone that makes it to Alaska. Half of it comes right down here, doesn't it?
Well, more than
probably
half.
Probably more than half.
Oh, way more than half. Most of the population's down here on this side.
Look at this thing. Look how far back that glacier goes back in here. Take a look at this. It don't get better than this. This is as cool as it could get right here. Check that out.
Okay, here you go.
Yeah, I went out there and see how thick it is. Look at the snow. Show them in the video how bad it is.
I've been videoing. I've been taking pictures of it.
I got over there waiting. I was getting in the trees where I wanted to get. You know, there's been a lot of people snowmobiling. So you kind of walk on it. It busted loose, man. I'm sunk up to my waist trying to dig it out.
Hey, guys. I just picked up a hitchhiker. His name's Quinn the Eskimo.
Miles from Valdez.
Yeah.
There's IGA. That's the market. We'll see if there's a time and temperature.
We've seen them.
Man, you gotta look at this. Look at these trees, man. We're in a
Glen Allen, Alaska.
Glen Allen, Alaska.
We're fixing it in the big truck stop.
I mean, this is just cool. I guess they sell a lot of cool hats and stuff in the truck stop. I think I'm gonna pick something up. Stop here. Stop. Yeah. Ain't nobody coming. Just 16,000 footer. I had to do this myself. Pay inside. It's like, okay. Is that a restroom?
No.
Aww. So that truck is heat. It has water heated in it, doesn't it?
Not really heated, but usually it doesn't take too long to get rid of all of it. Most of the house is here.
And they don't have wells. Where does that water come from?
We have a water plant here in Burwatch. So that plant, we have a few wells that pumps into different tanks where we get the water treated and stuff. So.
You have to park that, I'm surely, where it's warm.
Yeah. Go to that.
That's pretty cool. You ever wonder what the Santa East Range looks like?
Jeremy, there's a Mount Steel that's 16,000 in here.
Oh, I know it. So, look at these mountains. Mount Logan, Mount Steel, Santa Elias is right over there. And look at this. So fine, it just blows easy. Oh yeah?
To the middle of it.
Oh, I am.
So is the ice fishing on it way over there. Oh, there's two or three of them out there.
What in the world?
What in the world? Going down a hill.
Yeah, I probably should slow down, hadn't I?
Yeah.
Alaskan Highway, we're fixing to cross over into British Columbia. And there really ain't a whole lot of anybody out here but truckers. Semis.
That's a big boy right there.
Almost to British Columbia now. We're getting real close. And man, it's snowing in the Rockies. Like little people.
Snow people. Just standing here on the side of the road waiting to cross.
You're on the detour. It's wood, right? You said it was 1,000 miles.
Take a look at these frosted trees, man. Heavily snowed and frosted. Boy, now this is pretty cool.
This river's a roller. You can see the ice being popped up over here.
Scary to ice fish than lakes. No. That current can.
No.
You think that current will pull off?
Ice fish them in Alaska.
Do they? Well, looky here, here's your Will Rogers sign. Right above you.
Right on.
We know about that guy, don't we?
So does Alaska.
So, look at there. This is Watson Lake.
Tag Park.
Tag Park.
Oh, there's one.
From where?
It have to be like.
I mean, I see this big road right here. Walk right through it.
Walk through it.
No, I'm not.
Walk through it, Wade. Hey. Little Ravens or Raisin Cane. Man, it is really pretty out here right now. This is just
Alabama.
The sun pretty well peaked about while we was there eating.
Bean, butter bean.
Who you calling butter bean?
Huh? Well, it's just the same.
Oh, okay.
Start with chasing your speed, conditions change. Video of that. Alaskan Highway, Bunch of Lake, Yukon. Where's Bunch of Lake?
I just can't believe they just loaded them all out like that. This makes me sick when I think about it.
Oh, what? Look at there.
Shoot, guys.
Would you like that paperwork back?
Yeah.
Rather precarious situation here. So yeah, we can drive the Alcan. Anything to say about our little episode here, Wade? I'm letting you narrate this video.
You know, sometimes things happen.
That's right.
And you gotta look for the positives.
The good thing about it is we're probably not gonna get robbed by anyone out here.
Well, Don't say that now. Great.
We'll be lucky if we're found.
There's a blizzard coming in.
Really?
I've seen muskox up in the high Arctic. I've seen blue whales in the ocean, which is rare. Peregrine falcons, they're on the endangered list, you know, like there's very few of them.
I saw one.
At one of the dew line sites, saw a whole family of them.
Wow.
Really?
Of course, nobody's there.
Oh, yeah.
I saw one over in Wasilla, Alaska, believe it or not.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, they're coming back, hopefully.
Sucker killed a pigeon right below the dock.
Oh, they're fearless.
Yeah.
They can go after anything. But, yeah. Oh, at our gun club in Hay River, this happened.
Some links?
Yeah. Sure are.
But wait, keep counting.
There's
one, two.
There.
There's three. It's all one family. Oh, there's four.
Wow.
It was mom and dad and three kids. One more coming. And they were teaching their kids how to hunt rabbits.
Wow. And how much game do you see?
What's your dog's name?
Lily.
Hey.
It's Lily girl.
Yeah. River Valley down there. One side.
Hardy to tell where this road is, and that lane isn't wide enough for crap.
Quite spectacular. Look at that there. Can you believe that water's still running? Wild horses up here, Morgan. So we got warmed up here today. Take a look at this mud bath from all the sand on the highway. I mean, it's just ridiculous. This is normally a red car. I guess it's got kind of a cool look now. So we're on 101 on the Alaskan Highway. Look at all the truck traffic. Look at all the truck traffic coming and going. They were hauling these loads out of the mountains as well. Logs for the timber industry. Crazy.
That guy blew past us.
Yeah.
Did nothing.
Guys, this is Dawson City, Canada. Get this. It's raining. Here. I want to go in and get some windshield cleaner. We thought our headlights were out a while ago.
Right? I was telling you that in there.
Yeah, we was about to wreck, trying to get off the road. People were blowing past us.
Right?
Like 90, I had no idea the dilemmas that could face people.
I was riding with the high beams on it, and it was like, I didn't even have the headlights on. I had the high beams. These are bright lights, man.
Oh, my goodness, man. This is just unbelievable.
Uh-oh.
He's all right. He sees us.
Okay.
There's a pillar way up in the sky right there.
Don't look at him. Just keep the light.
Yes.
See,
guys. Hey. This here.
Yeah.
As soon as this guy passes. Oh, yeah, I know, man.
I know, but you know what? We need to get up the road a little bit.
Hey.